Hello everybody, I am Asadu Zaman Biswas. Today I came again to have a discussion about HTML5. Today I like to discuss about how we can refresh our web page after a specified time, or how we can redirect from one page to another after a specified time. Right, about this I like to discuss. That means today my topic is about refresh web page, right? Okay, great. So first what we'll do, let us write something on our page. So I will write here what in paragraph I am writing. We are learning HTML5. Okay, so we can write more here. We are learning page refresh and redirect, right? Okay, fine. So for this, what do we have to do? For this, we will have to use this meta tag, and the attribute of this meta tag http-eq we will have to use. And what we like to do here, we like to do refresh, that's why I choose this value. Now I will take another attribute, that is your content. And inside this attribute, what I am saying, after 10 seconds, this page will be refreshed. Right? 10 seconds actually a lot of time, so let us change it to 3 seconds. Right? So now I will save it and we'll go to output. I will save it. Let us give its name. Okay. Now look, I am going to output to check it. Look at here, after 3 seconds, it's 3 seconds, it's the page I refreshing. We will get it whenever we look at here. Each 3 seconds the page is refreshing. Just watch this content minutely, carefully. After each 3 seconds the content of the page is refreshing, right? So in this way we can do refresh. Now question is how we can redirect. So let us discuss it. Let us think, after 3 seconds our web page will redirect to this page 66. So I copy this name and here I write it URL in which you are ready to redirect. Right, so I will write down here the name of the page 66.html. Right, so now I will save it and we'll go to output. Okay, look, just wait 3 seconds, it will redirect to the blog page. Just after 3 seconds, the page is redirected to this page. Right, so I think you understood what I am saying about, what I am trying to understand you. So if you have any question, feel free to ask me through comments. Obviously, I'll reply you. And subscribe my channel. I will come in here with more and more discussions about HTML5. And join with my discussion. For today, goodbye everybody. Goodbye. Thank you very much.